Today's Business Journal Daily Buzz is brought to you by 717 Credit Union.
There's 14 trains running, and it's just small town USA. Have a display that's been operating for the last 35 years here at the Underground.
Right.
You could see it all, and there's everything from a steel mill to baseball fields to hometowns like streets in your street, and a nice amusement park as well. This year we put an intensive work in the steel mill. It was left kind of unkept for many years. We didn't change it. So we went through and relit everything, put a lot of animations in there and lights and things. So the whole steel mill section is redone with the added buildings. And then we also added a lot of buildings that were built by the Menards Company. And we added quite a few of those, a parking garage, and some other things. It takes a long time to do a renovation to our layout because we have to take everything down in that area, and I call it redevelopment, urban redevelopment.
Credit Union, a community-minded partner to help you succeed. Business loans, business checking, and business money market and certificates. 717 Credit Union. We're a local business too.